Welcome to the first Norwegian snow sculpture festival.
This is the Norwegian Royal Palace, made entirely in snow, and mashallah, it's beautiful.
Now imagine making the world's first masjid and Dawah center made entirely in snow.
We can have snow prayer halls, a snow classroom to learn Quran, and can you even imagine praying Taraweeh outside in the snow?
You know what? As tempting as that may sound, it's not really practical to use a masjid that's made of snow.
So it's really much wiser to invest our time and efforts in building a real masjid.
Brothers and sisters, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoever builds a masjid for Allah, Allah will build for him a similar house in Jannah."
We have been giving da'wah through arranging conferences and retreats, making websites, translating books, Dawah stalls, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and you name it. And our office cannot any longer cater for our growing Dawah and Tarbiyah programs.
So we need to build a masjid and Dawah center. And you, my dear brother or sister, have the chance to get a house built for yourself in Jannah by donating for this noble cause.
Imagine the day your deeds will be weighed. And you don't know if your destination is going to be paradise or hell. But then you see this mountain of good deeds from hundreds or thousands of people who embraced Islam, who started to pray, who started to worship Allah, just because of your donation to build this masjid and da'wah center.
So what are you waiting for? Click the button on this video and build a house for yourself in Jannah.
And share this video so your friends and family can build their own house in Jannah, and you will get the reward for that as well.